Hello. What the heck is this? We sing a bunch of stuff. I am in my movie theater thing. From a while ago. I've did a zoom in. Got some stuff right down there. That I found from here. Under a little memory. Okay. Well, let's get started. Are you? What is this? Yeah, I'm just gonna. Now I can move on. Okay, we got this from a show on TV called Puppy Dog Pals. And this from, what the heck? This looks familiar. The shirt says P and K. Well, some unicorn horns. My sister, these things, and they look so familiar. Push in, push. Okay. This actually isn't old. Prince bit into this, our dog. This isn't old-ish. We got this like around the start of the year. I mean old by like more than 2 years ago. So, well, about, like, more, not, like, maybe last year, if not last year, the years before that. But this, we got it this year, I think, so. Don't know why that's in there. It's old, I think. Don't know what he's from. This was a big pile of stuff. It got cleaned out. Ignore that. Some dry clay. This weird body thing. I don't know what the heck that is. Cheap point. Do not step. PNT, he leva, he leva this. He leva this. What the, he leva, what is he leva this? I can't even read my own writing. I really need, if I could only my path. What the, wait, what's on this? He's writing. It's like, it's teeth. Oh, I know what this is for. So I think I saw this Roblox thing on Roblox. I thought it was really cool. An obby thing. And I made it in real life. Like a bunch of things and toys and made my own thing. And I was waiting to get a YouTube channel to record it. So now I think it's a possibility video. Obby with toys in real life. There we go. Oh. Do you know the Endless Modern Fighting Night Pumpkin? Well, I got the lyrics for it. Someone made the lyrics for it. I got it stuck in my head. And it was not wrecked. Oh, I know these things. Yeah, last place I saw those things were in this bin. Nope, they were actually in my sister's room that I remember. I remember these things like they were yesterday-ish. Or the day before yesterday. I remember them yesterday, because I don't remember yesterday. Do some monkey flips. Monkey flips. Wait, how was he? Help. humans can only survive 20 seconds hanging. I'm guessing that's the same for animals. I think you're dead now. You've been hanging for too long and swinging. If I just hold you like this, you've been hanging up. Well, that's a real way to cheat the system there, monkey. Wow. There. Back in your little corner. Guitar. These toys are probably like, my Colton, he's grown so much. This guy's probably like, in the house. That's another Halloween thing we do. This pot. See in the toilet. Hello. Are you drinking this chocolate milk? Do you want to be on camera?
If you want.
You're gonna give me it back or do you want it? Do you want it?
What?
The pot?
Yeah.
I smell like chocolate milk and I hate chocolate milk. I hate chocolate. Okay, you can unsub now. No, don't. Now that the vanilla lovers are not chocolate, the chocolate haters are here. Yeah. Can keep going. Okay, here we go. We got this little stinger stuffed animal. Okay, this guy doesn't work. Fire guy. Got some fire. Fire yarns? Fire template? I'm fireman. Ooh. Okay, oh god, he's gonna burn my cardboard.
Oh my god.
He's gonna burn me! He's gonna burn me! He's gonna burn me! I'm gonna need this x-ray after! Yeah, you will. You're gonna need it. Just you wait. Oh, just you wait. Oh no. No, they're coming. What's your problem?
Oh no, this is
a puppet. Okay, get me up there and take care of him with your balloons. Turning around so we can bump him into the basket and kill him. Thank you for saving me.
You're welcome.
We will be at your service anything time you need me, wide-eyed man. What did you call me? You heard me.
Hello.
Ooh, now that we got that over with, that's how we're gonna do it. Okay, it's getting scarier. I don't know what's down here. Orange felt! Oh no. Mask! Okay, oh my god. Oh my god. What have I done? She should be screaming. cleaning for sure. No, she's good. Okay. It is getting scarier. It also is getting bluer. Cuter. I do not remember getting this guy. I do not remember getting him. Try and get him out for me.
Who?
Her. Girl, get out of there, please. Try. Oh my god. No, you're putting her head more into it. What is this? I have a feeling I might know what this is for. This is where the bin where Diving Sally is in. This we lost. Well, I think I was playing with it and I lost it at the same time as you near when you lost Diving Sally. So it must have been in that bin. Gracelyn has a doll called Diving Sally. And
cool. She's going in water.
She went in our pool.
She's terrible.
Put them back in.
There! Put in my kitchen set!
I can touch the bottom of the bin. No shoes. Small Lego. Do not want to step on that. You just said they can't get worse. Okay, now we did one, so I remember this guy. Now we're gonna move to this side, push
Diving
all
Sally.
The other things to this side, and we'll look on the, I'll look on the other sides off camera.
Diving Sally?
Oh, Diving Nasus. Sally. Nasus and Nasus.
What is that?
We can never find. I think this is where?
Oh.
Ow.
Something.
An orange toilet.
I need to have a massage right now.
I don't care.
I do.
I don't care. I just saw you.
We have to find Diving Sally now.
Googly eyed thing. I know, I still have that. Well, that was quick. I'm just coming inside
now.
And, let's put the lid on. And I'll look on the bottom. What the heck is that? It's, oh, I know, it's a body and then start of legs coming out from a Pokemon toy. What's underneath it? Oh yeah, Dark Deception Chapter 4 comes out today. Soon. Be recording it probably.